大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 今天要为您念的是颂祷祈祷荤素与疗愈 Song of Prayer， Prayer Forgiveness Healing 二宽恕 Two Forgiveness 二毁灭性的宽恕 Two Forgiveness to Destroy
毁灭性的宽恕成了有向世界的一道武器，它有千百种化身。 Forgiveness to destroy has many forms, being a weapon of the world of form. 它的毁灭性未必全部一目了然，有些还会鬼鬼祟祟地藏身于某种爱心之下。 Not all of them are obvious.And some are carefully concealed beneath what seems like charity. 不论它化身为何种形式，居心只有一个，就是制造分裂，是上主的平等造化，开始有了分别。 Yet all the forms that it may seem to take have, but this single goal, their purpose is to separate.And make what God created equal different. 他设计出种种差别性，让你无法视而不见，这正是他的用意所在。 The difference is clear in several forms, where the designed comparison cannot be missed, nor is it really meant to be. 在这类宽恕中，首先他会设计出比较优秀的人，屈尊就地的把比较差劲的人由困境中拯救出来。 In this group, first, there are the forms in which a better person designed to stoop to save a baser one from what he truly is. 这种宽恕具有高高在上的贵族架势，举手投足之间流露出来的傲慢心态，绝不可与爱同日而语。 Forgiveness here rests on an attitude of gracious lordliness so far from love that arrogance could never be dislodged. 谁能一边宽恕又一边藐视人？Who can forgive and yet despise? 谁能一边告诉那人他罪孽深重，一边还把他看成上主之子？ And who can tell another he is steeped in sin and yet perceive him as the son of God? 谁能一边把人视为奴隶，一边又叫他自由的意义？Who makes a slave to teach what freedom is? 这种宽恕没有合一，只有悲哀与怨恨。There is no union here, but only grief. 这不是真正的慈悲。This is not really mercy. 它与死亡无异。This is death. 另一种宽恕，你若能看穿它背后的动机和前一种并没有什么不同，只是傲慢的心态比较不明显而已。 Another form, still very like the first, if it is understood, does not appear in quite such blatant arrogance. 有意宽恕的一方并自是高人一等。The one who would forgive the other does not claim to be the better.反之，他会说，此人的罪过令他有同病相怜之感，两人都觉得自己一文不值，该受上天的惩罚。Now he says, instead that here is one whose sinfulness he shares, since both have been unworthy and deserve the retribution of the wrath of God.这类心态看起来十分谦逊，两人好似在较劲谁的罪孽更加深重。This can appear to be humble thought and may indeed induce a rivalry in sinfulness and guilt. 但这不是爱护上主造化的方式， 他对上主赐给那人的永恒神圣本质缺乏一份敬意。It is not love for God's creation and the holiness that is his gift forever. 上主之子一旦定了自己的罪，还可能忆起上主来吗？ Can his son condemn himself and still remember him? 他其实是在离间上主与他说爱的圣子，让圣子对自己的生命之源从此敬而远之。 Here the goal is to separate from God the son he loves and keep him from his source. 还有一种人一心想要扮演为他人牺牲的角色，目的也不外乎此。 This goal is also sought by those who seek the role of mother at another'sHand. 我们必须识破这种宽恕的动机，因为人们很可能视之为温良慈悲的表现，丝毫看不出他那残酷的用意。 Here must the aim by clearly seen, for this may pass as meekness and as charity instead of cruelty. 试想你默默的接受他人的鄙视，还能报之以微笑，这难道不够宽宏大量吗？ Is it not kind to be accepting of another's spite and nor respond expect with silence and a gentle smile? 看哪，你这个大善人，如此甚善地忍受别人加诸于你的缘分与伤害，竟能深藏不露，你心如刀割之痛。Behold, how good are you who bear with patience and with saintliness the anger and the hurt another gives, and do not show the bitter pain you feel. 毁灭性的宽恕常常隐藏在这类包装之下。Forgiveness to destroy will often hide behind a cloak like this. 他会露出一副受苦的嘴脸，默默地为残暴之罪与无情之咎作证。It shows the face of suffering and pain in silent proof of guilt and of the revenges of sin. 这一指控将那本来可能成为他救主的人转为仇敌。Such is the witness that it offers one who could be savior, not an enemy. 那人一旦沦为敌人之后，他便不能不承受罪疚所带来的沉重谴责。But having been made enemy, he must accept the guilt and heavy laid reproach that thus is put upon him. 这启程的上师 I is this love? 对呢，正等着你将他由罪疚之苦拯救出来的人而言，这无宁是一种叛逆。 Or is it rather treachery to one who needs salvation from the pain of guilt? 他的用意至为明显，即是让醉酒的见证人从此对爱退避三舍。 What could the purpose be, except to keep the witnesses of guilt away from love? 毁灭性的宽恕也可能化身为一种讨价还价的妥协形式。 Forgiveness to destroy can also take the form of bargaining and compromise.你若能答复我的需求，我就宽恕你。你必须接受我的奴役，我才有解脱的可能。I will forgive you if you meet my needs, for in your slavery is my release. 不论你向谁说出这句话，你自己已先沦为奴隶了。Say this to anyone and you are a slave.然后为了消除心里的罪恶感，你只好继续跟他讨价还价下去。这种妥协伎俩不会带来任何希望， 只会给你更大的烦恼与痛苦。And you will seek to rid yourself of guilt in future bargains which can give no hope, but only greater pain and mystery. 宽恕到了这一地步变得非常恐怖，他的宗旨竟被人曲解到这种地步。How fearful has forgiveness now become, and how distorted in the end it seeks.习惯这样讨价还价的人，对自己仁慈一点吧。Have mercy on yourself who bargains thus. 上主只知施予，从不要求回报。God gives and does not ask for recompense. 只有他的施予方式才称得上是真正的给予。There is no giving but to give like him. 其他形式都是挂羊头卖狗肉。All else is mockery. 总想与上主之子讨价还价的人，怎么可能为对方的神圣而感谢天父？ For who would try to strike a bargain with the Son of God and thank his Father for his holiness?你究竟想向弟兄证明什么？ What will you show your brother? 你难道还想加深他的罪疚，不惜让他惨遭池鱼之殃？ Would you try to reinforce his guilt and thus your own? 宽恕才是你的脱身之道。 Forgiveness is the means for your escape.你如果把宽恕导向痛苦与奴役的深渊，没有比这更可悲的事了。How pitiful it is to make of it the means for further slavery and pain. 然而，在充满对立的世界里，你也可能把宽恕用在上主的目标上，而获享平安之福的。Within the world of opposites, there is a way to use forgiveness for the goal of God and find the peace he offers you. 不要三心两意了，否则你等于自掘坟墓，且存心与基督之心分裂。Take nothing else, or you have sought your death and prayed for separation from yourself.基督是为一切人而存在的，因为他活在所有人心中。Christ is for all because he is in all. 宽恕会帮你认出他的圣容。It is his face forgiveness lets you see. 如此，你才能在他的圣容中看到自己的本来面目。It is his face in which you see your own.如果宽恕不能帮你摆脱愤怒、定罪或任何比较的心态，不论它化身为何种形式，都是死路一条。All forms forgiveness takes that do not lead away from anger, condemnation, and comparisons of every kind are death. 这确实是自掘坟墓。For that is what their purpose have set. 不要再受他们蒙蔽了，抛弃他们悲哀且无用的祭品吧。But not deceive by them, but lay them by as worthless in their tragic offerings. 你再也无需活在奴役状态下了。You do not want to stay in slavery. 你也不愿继续害怕上主。You do not want to be afraid of God. 你只想看到天堂灿烂的光辉照耀大地，将世界由最终赎回，活在上主的爱中。You want to see the sunlight and the glow of heaven shining on the face of earth.Redeemed from sin and in the love of God. 祈祷在此与你一起得到解脱。From here is prayer released along with you. 你终于得以自由地展开双翼，在祈祷的扶持下向上攀升，直到回归上主为你准备好的家园为止。 Your wings are free, and prayer will lift you up and bring you home where God would have you be.
送到祈祷关注与疗愈 Song of Prayer Prayer, Forgiveness, Healing 二宽恕 Two, Forgiveness 二毁灭性的宽恕 Two, Forgiveness to Destroy 祝大家有个闪闪发光充满爱的一天，阿们。我爱你。